According to the project coordinator from Kaberamaido District Farmers Association, Joseph Erienyu, the farmers were trained on soil management and conservation, climate change effects and its management, fungus management, crop disease identification and their management.
Prosperity in our homes, our communities.
We expect them to transform from what we have taught them to practice so that in a nearby future there will be a transformed community and they will not be suffering from problems like food insecurity, malnutrition, and will be having enough income to upbring their families, take their children to school, and even to have vision which will transform their life.
Kaberamaido District Farmers Association, with funding from FAO, were able to have the farmers trained. The Kaberamaido Resident District Commissioner, Ronald Katende, urged farmers to embrace government programs like the Parish Development Model and to put their skills to use.
I've urged them to own the program because it's really tailored to PDM concept, which PDM is a government program that is an endeavor to the 39% active poor Ugandans. I will tell them further to know that government of Uganda is pouring in a lot of money to ensure that our people come from subsistence farming to money income as far as the concept is concerned.
For the good work that they are doing for us as Kaberamaido District for the last 3 years, today we had the graduation of the farming school learners, and we pray that the learners who have today graduated, go and do whatever they have been learning and put it on ground. As this local government, we pledge our support to help them in further linkages with the research, with other development partners, so that we put together what they have been learning as class on ground.
Some of the farmers who were passed out promised to reform their communities by putting the farming techniques into practice.
A student and a graduate of FFS and FAO, Khalifa Kaberamaido. I'm so grateful for the knowledge that Khalifa has given us. So before the training, I didn't have enough knowledge of how to grow crops. But now, since I've been trained, I've acquired enough knowledge whereby I will do things now according to the learning that I've got.
Farmer Field School, FFS, is a participatory education approach that brings together a group of small-scale food producers to resolve production problems through sustainable agriculture. The Farmer Field School approach, supported by FAO, offers space for hands-on group learning, enhancing skills for observation and critical analysis, and improved decision-making by local communities. Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.